I'm in game so well. Where did that go off? That makes little sense.
Good day.
My mouse is aching a little bit off. I need a new mouse pad. It's really annoying. Alright, I think we should be alright. Have you posted in the thread that we're online? No updates yet?
This is the
yeah, I mean, I think we can, we haven't posted it. Have you put it on the player's 8? It kinda looks like it. It just didn't say anything when I entered the game. But I do feel like you should be posting. I don't know. Have you posted in the thread? Okay. Perfect. It's not down here. Yep. Yeah, I know it's usually up, but it's also to the other side at times. I just felt like splitting up. Like for some reason it's really, really, really rarely at the bottom. I have no clue why. Excited towards Imperial. But that reminds me, how much HP do you actually have? Because it's likely that you will have half a bar. And you mean like a half a thousand? Or far? What the hell is that supposed to mean? Halfway to level. What? What in the world are you referring to? Your experience point? I was asking for your HP. Your HP, your health bar. Why you keep referring to the experience point? Oh, Elsie, you just simply hurt the bar. I mean, I meant your health. Your HP. You don't have more than that? Kind of surprised. I have 126, which is pretty high, considering it's a Titan build. Well, then you're still gonna have a fun time against you're gonna have a fun time against Imperial. Like her melee hits, they aren't really the most notorious. But poison. You and your goddamn food chips. Yeah, I'm in no way. Out of that jail. Is there some other pattern that you've noticed down here? Always with the left. Yeah, no, I'm not really much of a rush. Oh yeah, the wolf hits everywhere. The smith, he shouldn't be too tough, but just don't get in a bad spot, because he does it hard. Wolf hit more. Here comes some goatman. Can be terrifying at times. Oh, and just you wait to R2. Like, There's one thing you really, really gotta pay attention to, and that's those beetles. Yeah, Lightbox. Seriously, don't underestimate them. They do so much damage. Hell, even as a regular build. Yeah, he is. Oh, I'm also excited towards the Diablo battle. Oh, that's the jail. Fuck that. There's still a lot of places where it can get really dangerous. Fistos also kind of terrifying. I mean, it's a good thing. Oh, hell yeah, fuck that stupid Iron Maiden. Oh shit, fast growth man. Oh, seemingly you could tank him, yeah. Watch out. I can't give you potions. Hard hits. So did I. I hope there's no lag today. It may just have been a temporary thing that I had yesterday. Occasionally, there might be some issues with my internet.
Good day.
In general, I feel like there's a little bit of a delay when we're playing together. Like, if I try to sell stuff, it doesn't respond like instantaneously as it would on single player. That annoys me a little bit. But oh well. There's nothing here. Have you collected some with Jews? And not Jews, but we Jews. You probably hurt you again. I actually have a thing that I have 5 in my stash. I might wanna have at least a few of them when you go up against Sandario. And she does a poison spray. Even if you have like 85 in poison resistance, she will drain your health bar by half. I know. Oh, sneak attacking death guard. Hello. Well, see, it's no problem. Yeah, no biggie.
The sisters will be glad.
Really? I don't really think that guy cares. He kind of just wanna break your bones and make weapons. Damn it, I need stamina. I think the Fury build was just perfect for you because it's a very nice one to start out with. And hell, the fact that you have some life leech already is a really nice thing. Well, the Fury is really powerful. There's a lot of weapons that I quite useful. Like the bear is far more harder to find. Kidding me? If you find a whip, then I can't speak today. If you find a whip crack, then
I need a key.
Then it's just GG. That thing just destroys everything. I'm not feeling well. Pro tip. I know.
It's locked.
I usually go into these places. You know, I see them. Just for the lols. I remember some of the first times I played a game, I would just click on the goal that was inside these bars. Because I didn't think there was a way to get in there. But you did post. Oh, fucking lagging. I'm not lagging again. Ah, no, I'm lagging. Heck. And I'm back again. And now I'm lagging. For fuck's sake, why am I lagging? Like, I am totally stuck right now. Yeah, you might be able to hear me clicking. Maybe I should just stand still because there's... I mean, if there's some opponent in front of me, then I can just click on them. Even if I'm lagging, then the game will remember my clicking and attack. That's at least something I learned from the Battle.net. The 4 years old has, it's really a fast attack, so there's not that many limitations to your character, and there's a lot of really powerful weapons, especially as two-handed. It's kind of problematic to go one-handed 4 years old, and you really have to find specific items, and that aren't really that great. The first, I think it was the third character I made a walkthrough out, which was a Fury Wolf, and I made it to hell with, I can't remember the name, it's a Maul. It's like a normal one, it's really good. I can't remember the name now. Yeah, Stone Snap. Because, yeah, the Maul is actually fast on Druid, which is ridiculous. Like, how the hell would it be fast on a Druid? But it is. Yes, indeed. And I do remember ending up with another weapon, which was a pole axe. Gave like 50 to deadly strike when I upgraded, which is people. No, that's not that. Did I say? Yeah, maybe you just heard that. But no, it was a full arm. It's actually a barbarian one, an exceptional one. No, not Haunted Dan. And that's actually a bad weapon for the Druid. The base speed is simply too slow. And it's kind of ridiculous because if you like fill it with just shells and you get it. I can't remember how much you can actually get on that. Maybe 100 or 120. But given that the base is simply so slow, it just does not work. It sucks. Kind of one of the more ridiculous things in Diablo 2 is how big of an effect the base weapon has. I am not paying attention to the map at all. I'm kind of just following you right now. I'm starting to have a lot of crap. I'm gonna go to town soon. Here's one of the rooms. Found another Jew.
I need a key.
You didn't? You can always tell like this square of a room which is in the middle. A square of a, like, a room in the middle of a room. Like, it's totally out of place. Oh, classic. That would be horrible. I hit them. Classic. I don't even know if it's possible. I mean, if we had to do it, we at least have to have one barbarian. Just the simple lack of charms gives... Ugh. That's a lot of life that you're not getting. The fact that there's no elite weapons. I mean, there may be certain builds, like the Whirlwind build is completely OP in Classic, as the mechanics are different. I can't remember exactly what it is, but it's like you don't need any attack speed on Whirlwind at all, so you can just go with a maul.
I need a key.
And then you hit at like two frames. Irregardless, it's completely insane. I can't remember if it's 2 or 1, because, yeah, simply go on a maul on a wheel bin. But then again, there's high odds of simply getting a bone snap, and if you get that on Classic with Whirlwind buff, then that's just GG, because it destroys everything. I think going Titan on Classic would be ridiculous, and I don't even know if it's possible. Like, there's just so many issues. You really have to get specific gear, and I don't actually know how much health monsters have on Classic in comparison, because the lack of elite weapons alongside with the lack of charms, a lot less resistance. I mean, I don't know. Maybe. But I don't really know the stats of monsters on Classic. Like, I think they're a little bit different, but I don't really know. What charm was it? Mana, that's actually not bad. But actually, I don't think you need it because of steel. Isn't that correct? You keep running low? You get 2 per kill. I can't remember what fail rate is actually. I think maybe it's like 4 or something. I keep running low on mine as well. Here we have it. Another? What, another wolf? I don't know. The wolf is big within you. Two plus wolf. That's not bad either. I mean, yeah. Guess you want the life. Do you have you have some rubies? I think you picked out a bunch of them actually. I should probably not be using my skills while in combat. Well, I don't really know about now, but towards up 2 or maybe up 3, you may want to like utilize them in armor or helmet. If you want to be on the safe side. I don't think I'm gonna die. I mean, no, I won't die. But you might get lost in the moment of recklessness. And just having a little bit more Okay, you're confident in your abilities. That's fair enough. Just don't die. Oh, you did a two-handed cell. That's actually something I wanted to do. Like, extremely powerful. But actually, now that I think about it, it's one of the future builds that I... You went one hand in hell. I mean, it's understandable. You kinda want the resistance. I mean, the defense of Holy Shield is also pretty ridiculous. I'm a good way towards my walk. I don't even know how to spend my points currently. If only Impale was a good attack. Like, do you even know how slow the Impale skill is? It's kinda... Oh, it's so fucking slow! One state into frozen arrow? No. No, that's not gonna happen. But one thing you gotta also consider is the fact that we are able to to have two mercenaries. So once we reach Nightmare Part 2, we can not only have a Might our Mercer, but you can also have one for Holy Freeze. And that is a really big advantage. Considering that we have... Yeah, that's in Nightmare 2. I know. And even so, we are gonna have a war, two mercenaries, and a possible bear from you. Alongside with Oak, that's a lot of HP. We're gonna have a beefy team. Yeah, that is... It's a lot. Like, a two-man team may not seem much, given that we're playing on Players 8, but it's a lot, and it's gonna be making the game a hell of a lot more easy, especially in certain situations. We just don't have... Yeah, the physical immune. One thing I was also considering, if we could get a Lemrune, we could have one of us make a Lawbringer for not 5 nurse, and then that would be a way to deal with it. Well, I mean, physical immunes are actually not the worst. There's not that many, I mean, there's some few places, mainly the ghosts. Yeah, we can't skip most of them. Like, there's only one really particularly annoying place, and that's a game. Yeah, getting an early limb is really good for many situations. Especially if you can make a treachery. Yeah. Why exactly are you rushing so much ahead? Like, I'm barely paying any attention right now because I'm a little bit sleepy. But that's just a badness. Bad choice. Even if we are killing really fast, we should not be charging ahead like this. There's a lot of dark ones. And I'm out of pots. Actually, I'm not. But I'm just gonna make it a town hall for safety measures. And you just left me. No matter. At least the fire doesn't last as long. Okay, I'm going to town now. Don't die. What are you saying? Did you just switch to something else? Oh, your weapon is broken. That kind of explains. Wait a minute, I'm still running around with the Waterwick Malice. Is that a thing? Mm. Why do you keep having that much gold? I mean, I also just spend a lot on gamble. I only have just about 13,000. I gotten a little bit of diamonds, and that would be good for making savage crafts. Depending on my build, I actually do it quite often, because you may just get to the point where you have access to the more higher TA weapons. That's really good. Oh yeah, that's right, finally. We don't really have that much experience point. I usually am at least a level or two more. But then again, we did finish running the tower pretty quickly. And the fact that we're sharing experience points probably is a little bit of a factor there. But no biggie. Oh, and the walking speed is really good. You'll like to... Holy crap, that is a lot of units. Oh shit, man. Jab is a really bad skill versus a lot of targets. Now you got the champion? Awesome. Maybe now they'll stay there. I very much prefer that. Oh, I forgot to buy one of the potions. Actually, we may remember the attacking speed of the pipe. Although I kind of feel like I shouldn't be going for it. It may be a little bit too slow for starters. Yes. Lovely. You know what? I kind of want to put on some music. Be right back. Oh yeah, I just forgot that fuck Malice. That the game actually doesn't save when I go out. So I shouldn't stand out in the open. Again, I just went to put on some Diablo music or Diablo. Usually I can have the music quite high and still have people hear me, but given that we're talking about what am I saying? What's the tone? No, not with Skype. It might be that the transfer is a little less than comparison. Here we go. I don't know, did we? I don't really care much for... No, we didn't. Do you really want it? I don't really care much for it. I don't plan on coming back. I mean, yeah, but are you really gonna be rerunning the Garyul for that? I mean, the chances are not big. I mean, yeah, sure. That might actually be a thing. Not a wolf helm. In case you do these things that you maybe level up or something, do let me know, because then I might want to do something to level up myself. I kind of feel like it's important that we keep our level ups as close as possible. Especially in the early game. It won't matter much when we get to this. I need to make a phone call really quick. You can just go over look for your plate in the meantime. That's strange. She didn't pick up the phone. It's kind of annoying because she doesn't have money on her phone right now, so she can't call me back. Which means I probably have to try and call her. Oh well, then we have some more time. Now that I think about it, Bloodfist would really be a huge boost for you. Kinda make the progress a little bit easy. Yeah, sure. You mean, yeah, sure, you can get some stuff. But usually I just think along the lines that you don't really need those kind of things. You're gonna be finding replacements for them anyways, as you could guess. It's just time used for making normal more easy than it already is. But yeah, you can do it. Some of the things may have long-term usabilities, like Bloodfist. I mean, Mag would be nice as well, so definitely gonna be using the magic button later on, but I don't know. I just don't care much for doing it this early, so I do not find rewards to be that thrilling. rarely even actually find a nightmare and bury it. Simply because drop table is not really that great considering the pistol. The only time I would do that would be for very specific items like Whipcracker. And generally I don't like to do that. That's lucky. But she does have a very high chance. I mean, not high, but she has, well, the highest, she has actually the highest chance of dropping the sword. Yeah, I actually found a sword on my Titan Smiter, which was useful for a long time. Oh yeah, by the way, I noticed that you haven't updated your threat. I just posted that we were streaming. Oh, you. Well, I kind of said that in the beginning that I just was gonna put on my stream. We have four people watching us right now. Zombies hit hard. I'm out of mana. I have a lot of crap right now. I have absolutely no clue as to why that is not working. Are you speaking, like, are you using a microphone or is it on a headset? Because I have had a similar problem with the other guy. Straight to your laptop. That might be an issue. Especially, I mean, I don't even know how to explain it because I have a hard time understanding it myself, but yeah, that might be, but it's kind of, I don't know, I don't even know how to explain it. I thought I had a way to explain it, but I don't. But I've noticed, like, it's the way that the two recording mechanics, like, on the mic, go in on each other, and then I hear double. Like, I hear my own voice through yours, and I don't know why the hell it does that. Because I could hear you. No, not yet, but let's just clear up the place before we do that. I just remembered something that's kind of silly. Be right back. I forgot that I just had my I had my audio to my speakers and not my headset. I don't know why the hell I didn't notice that. Chances are that whoever were just watching the stream, the audio might have sounded a little bit strange. How is the audio on your side now? Huh, that's strange.
Greetings.
Anyways, time for antidotes. Do you have some reduce ready? Just in case.
Let me just give you a few. And code ship, stack antidotes. But I think you know that already. Hungry. No, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck's sake. Are you leeching well from her? Nice. Oh, this is easy. Boost. Now, did you take the boots? I wanted those. Damn it. No. Got a fucking large sword. What the hell am I supposed to use that for? Yeah. No, fuck that. I can't use that.
This. Good to see you.
Well, I mean, you kinda still can. Or did you, did you use your own?
You probably did.
And I kinda just screwed it over for you. I screwed it over. Yeah, this not so good. I need to do some shopping right now. I think I have four. Yeah. Yeah, we can still make a bunch. Shouldn't take more than like five. We don't? I mean, what? Why we need to make flour? We need the diamonds as chibit. To get a diamond. You don't need a diamond to make savage. You just need any diamond. Chibit or not. Eh? No, you do. Poor chip. You don't need that. Yeah, you can use the chibit. It's kind of ridiculous. But I kind of want to do some shopping right now. Really? Well, damn. Did you, you leave town? I mean, I actually did that for some time as well. Until someone in my walkthrough told me that I don't need that. But I mean, the text is kind of misleading. Like, it says a diamond. What do you think it says? Any diamond. This is a weird way of saying it. Yeah. I think it's along... something along that. Okay, I just got the weapon that I wanted. Too bad the javelins can't get sucked. But yeah, I just shoved what I needed, so you don't need to stay out of town. Oh, that's lovely. Time to get a new mercenary. Have you gotten a mercenary yet? We definitely want one for defense. Well, I'm taking the one for defense then. I don't really know what the hell you should get. Like, do we need the attack rating? It might be useful to
Yeah, it might be useful towards Nightmare. No, I have 30,000 now. My girlfriend is calling me. Be right back. Okay, I'm back again. Ring ring! Yeah, it turns out she actually just got money back on her cell phone, and so she called back. Anyways, I have about. Actually, I have a little bit more time than I thought. I need to get down to her in about an hour, so. Like 30 or 40 more minutes I can be playing. That's cool. You know what? I just got a 3-socket grand star. I'm considering putting some halogens in it. I have two. I'm also considering putting an Eflame in it for the 10 maximum damage. Elves? Why would I put. What? Why would I use an L? Elves? No, a Hal. Fire rooms, the fire damage room. Yeah, fire room. Are you having a hard time hearing what I'm saying? Don't surprise me. Usually don't I've never had that kind of issues before. People. But I need a level more up for the wild beings. I don't really know if that's working. But I do have one with minimum. Maybe I should just grab something silly. You know, I'm just gonna craft something something silly. Oh, this is gonna look strange. That's actually a lot of damage. Okay, that turned out a lot better than I thought it would. It's kinda hard. You wanna see my my epic spear? Look at the spear. Oh, it's gonna work for now. Joshy. Hey! You better fucking come back with it! It's gonna work for now. I do 28 to 58 now. Yeah. Actually, no, we shouldn't go down here. Pro tip, bottom. You're the one running there too, and I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna follow you. Then I was like, no. No, I'm not gonna do that. Don't do that. I know this game. And it's actually not always, but it's like 99 out of 100 times. There's a few times where going at the top is actually better. But it's really rare. I had it like really a few times. It's kind of odd when it happens. Ah, here it is. I have zero lightning resistance as well. But my life, my health is pretty high. I remember beating Arc 2 with a character that had like 69 health. It's kind of ridiculous. I can't actually remember which character it was. It was either an assassin or then it was a sorceress. I was just really unlucky at that time. Source. Yeah, I actually think it was there. It was my melee source. Am I standing in the way? Dude, don't push me in here. That's probably one of my predictions as well. Like, we are getting ourselves stuck in a really awkward position. How much damage are you doing? Wonderful. Now I'm doing more than you. For now. Yeah, you attack pretty fast. So do I. The only thing that's a little bit annoying with the jab is like, it's just stuck on one spot. Monsters just move a little bit and I miss like 3 times. That is why I very much prefer using Fen, as it kind of works like Seal and Fury, in that it attacks all the monsters around you. And it's very fast as well. The only problem is that it kind of sucks on single targets. Thank you. fucking bastard. That's nice, really early. Neofiag is actually extremely high level on normal. Yeah. How the hell did you memorize that? I only just noticed that randomly a month ago when I was looking at one of the items that he dropped. Because he had a plug that shows. Oh, here he is. And just a heads up, Radaman's poison is very deadly. You may not be able to regenerate a potion. Yeah, but then again, with your goddamn life, you may just beat the shit out of him. Well, it kinda looks like he's hurting you right now. Just saying. Here we go. Yeah, that poison is different. Isn't Rabies on the way to Kyria as well? I mean, you definitely want to use a feral race for quite some time. I mean, you need a lot of points in Rabies for it to be effective. Ah, that's nice. I just have a 2 to energy amulet. It don't matter this early. That's better than mine. I'm just using a lot of crap right now. Something really, really silly. I have 6 points in jab now, and finally now, at this point, I no longer get a minus damage from using jab. It actually gives zero damage. Yeah, it's kind of like a real win. Jab may not seem that effective right now, but once you start to have a lot more attack speed, the DPS is quite insane. And the funny thing is that I don't know if you actually have any experience with the skill of Fen on the Amazon. It's actually highly underestimated, but the skill is really strong, and it attacks just as fast as jab. The only real disadvantage that it has is that it's only fast when you target more than one unit, as it's kinda has to be triggered that way.